Straight to some breaking news. We have just learned the verdict in the case of a suspended Aurora police officer charged in the death of Elijah McClain back in 2019. And we have just learned from the courtroom that that officer, Nathan Woodyard, has been fully exonerated on all charges. And that includes the charge of reckless manslaughter. And this verdict handed down just moments ago in a courtroom.
That's right. And we do want to point out that in this trial, unlike the first trial of two other Aurora officers who were involved in there that night that started the events that led to the death of Elijah McClain, Officer Nathan Woodyard testified in his own defense. This is a trial that has been going on now for about 3 weeks. Nathan Woodyard took to the stand and he explained to the jury that when he put Elijah McClain in a carotid neck hold the night of August 24th of 2019, he expected that he was going to get shot, and he, quote, said, "I thought I would never see my wife again." We were told that Officer Nathan Woodyard testified in his own defense, hoping that this would drop some sympathy from the jury there. Again, this was something that we did not see in that first trial against Officer Randy Redima and Jason Rosenblatt. And just a reminder, in that case, Jason Rosenblatt was also found not guilty. Randy Redima found guilty of criminally negligent homicide and third degree assault. You do have